Singer and presenter Alid Jones denies inappropriate behavior. Singer Alid Jones has said he is deeply sorry for any upset caused after allegations about his behavior, but denied any inappropriate contact. Responding to newspaper claims of inappropriate messages, his spokesman said the Songs of Praise star accepted his behavior more than a decade ago had been occasionally juvenile. The spokesman said he had voluntarily agreed not to go on the BBC whilst the matter is investigated. The BBC is not commenting on the story. Mr. Jones's spokesman added that the allegations from a single female complainant of inappropriate messages and contact reported in The Sun did not relate to any broadcast work and related to a matter more than 10 years ago.